want to talk weapons, I'm here. What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads and spits you...
Thank you. do our best out there. We're almost there, huh?
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Nicola, what are you doing?
Practicing swordsmanship. I'm gonna be a knight someday.
Wow, that sounds like fun. How about a match with me, then?
Really? Don't be too hard on me, Mia. You little bullies, get out of here!
Nicola, are you okay?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm fine. You had to come in and save me again, Mia. To train and get stronger. I have to be able to protect you someday. I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
What are those things? What happened here?
Mia, watch out!
Lucky young man, you've been reborn.
Where's Mia?
Now, there's no need to worry. We can bring her back too, I promise. Nicola's exam results came in. He does have successor potential.
Successor?
But his numbers really aren't all that high. They pass, yes, but just barely.
True. The rest would have to depend on him.
Mia!
I've been waiting, Freed. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Successor? No.
Nicola. Mia.
I won't give up.
Been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized... that your sister is here now! Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. I'm okay, really. Thank you.
Thank you. When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
Still just a kid.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? Mia's woken up yet. I hope she's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia. Is it really you, Mia? I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great.
It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola.
Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis. I can't believe it! Mia? Nicola.
You sure have grown.
Yeah, this is how I look now. But this form is much stronger.
I don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
I'd like to show my gratitude somehow, but in this shape.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us. But
you've only just been reunited with your family. It would be pretty cruel to break you two up again.
You agree, right?
They're gone.
Listen, Nicola. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. That's what I believe.
Then go.
Nicola.
It's all right, sis. You've all given me so much strength. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
I'll come back for you, little brother.
Thank you.
What's up? eyes open on the way down. That statue. I wish we could take it home with us. Still looks wild to me. Could you fix this stuff up for us?
Yikes, you must have seen some real action. Don't worry, I've got it taken care of. So what happened?
Huh?
You all look so happy, especially Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
What is she doing here?
Please, Jack. You have to save Jack.
She's about to frenzy.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there. How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that.
What's going on exactly?
Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral? We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could...
Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them, and to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done, even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose it really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here, to keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement, until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
A temporary vessel. I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise. Actually, I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral, do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say... Mido?
You know him?
Yeah. He sold us out. Me and my entire family.
I'm sorry about what happened. We couldn't find a vessel for the relic, and my body was reaching its limit. That's why we needed you. I wish I could have told you everything, but my role as a watcher had to remain secret. Jack must still be in the caverns under the cathedral. I don't want to lose him. Jack must still...
I told you I was looking for my friends, right? We were all mercenaries that grew up in the same orphanage. The person who ran the private military company we belonged to was Mido himself. I never heard from them after I revived, so I figured they were all dead. I never would have guessed they were hiding in one of the Queen's experimental units. Who knows what kind of traps might be waiting. We should keep extra vigilant this time. Haste trips over its own heels, they say. It's times like these that require the coolest heads. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes. Used to the place yet? Make sure you're ready for whatever...
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. If you want it, I got it. Watch yourself out there.
If you want to talk weapons, I'm here. What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
Pardon me. Do you have a moment? There's something I want to tell you. Leda, do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me?
Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant, here to serve and support you in your tasks.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, Successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend you. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, Successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Successor. Another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything. Later. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor. An attendant of the relics, one who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda, she was a defender of sacred ground. I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda. I've been blindly following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels? Are you sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best. Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it. As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct one. But if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find them for me. Was I of any assistance?
Thank you.
do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
Do you need something? I want to thank you again. I never even dreamed that I'd be able to rebuild my life again of my own will. You are the sole torch fighting a darkness that would engulf this world. Use your light to inspire those who suffer. Oh, do you need something? Karin is a successor of the relics, like me. She is the successor of the heart. Her power is what creates blood beads. Don't worry, she shows no sign of frenzy now. Karin has an extremely high affinity for the relics, to the extent that she can alter the missile the Queen created.
Another day together.
Do you need something? I want to thank you again. I never even dreamed that I'd be able to rebuild my... You are the sole torch fighting a darkness.
Too far ahead.
Oh, do you need... Karen is a successor of the... She...
That's a real gem. Hold on.
I'm on my way.
The ability of the successor here is fascinating. I never dreamed the ribcage could create such things. I want to harness this power for all revenants. That means I have to do more research into the ribcage. But are there any clues as to where the successor is? No trace of the successor. No trace of the successor.
You met with the researcher outside? She's been a nuisance lately, pacing around and complaining. Very well. In that case, take this with you. It has no special power, but it may provide clues, depending on who looks at it. That seems fair enough, doesn't it? I can understand what she wants, after all.
Make sure you're good and set before we go.
Yikes! Don't sneak up on me like that! You should really...
Hold on. Where did you find this? With it, I might learn the effects on the Thorns of Judgment.
They're the spikes that suddenly grew from the land during the Great Collapse.
It's hard to believe, but the cathedral wasn't always here. It was nothing but thorns before. Which leads me to think the successors have enough power to alter the thorns in some way. I used to work for a laboratory doing research into how to stop the horrors. But our research gradually deviated away from what could be called humane. I couldn't take it anymore, so I ran away. Now I'm traveling on my own, researching the successors to find my own way to combat the threat. I used to work for a lab, but our research... I couldn't... Now I'm...
Do you need something? I want to thank you again, and you... Oh, Karen is a six. She don't care. I want to thank. I never even. You are the soul.
Movement, right?
Bring it any time!
Take whatever you can use.
Who piled all these things up? Choose your ground well. Where are those thorns growing from?
Down. No harm in being prepared. Lost. Above us. Our path. Just go with your gut. One slip will take you straight to hell. We should find better ground.
Lost. Sighted up ahead. We should find better ground. Appearances can be deceiving, I guess. Built perfectly. Sorry. Moving out.
Out of the caves and into more darkness.
Cavern underground, like an oversized anthill.
Greetings. I have a lovely selection today. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back if... I'd like you to dig up some rare materials from... Greetings! I'd like you to dig up...
Want a rest?
Another revenant yanked from Death's embrace, huh? Don't you find Silva's policies untrustworthy? Thirst-inducing miasma enveloping us, the lost running rampant. The cause of all of this misery is perfectly clear. It's all a man-made disaster caused by Silva's Project Queen, and he created more revenants to stop her frenzy. And as things get worse, the wall of mist acts as the lid on a huge garbage can. The whole system is broken. I'm gathering documents and testimony to prove all this. If you find anything, bring it to me, okay? I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. I want
Stay away from the edge, okay? Bring it any time! The decision is yours. Choose your ground well.
How's this?
Looks like they're up there, too. Heard of them. Was an option too, huh? The depths, huh? Apparently there's a blood spring at the spot marked on this map. I don't know what's down there, and I can't drag everyone with me to look. When did you show up? I'd like to tell you to mind your own damn business, but if you're really gonna scout it out for me, then this map is all yours. The depths, huh? I don't know what's... Whoa! When did you show up? I'd like... If you're really gonna scout it out for me, then this map is all yours. Just let me know what you find down there. I wanna know about that part of the depths. Give me a hand! I want to know a-
Time to head on up. Right. Is it time for another round?
Don't run too far ahead.
I wish we could use this jump for something. Shave. Still breathing? Threat spotted. No harm. Fair.
That?
Bring it anytime!
Important things in mind. You pick up something we can use? Look, we can leap down there. Don't run too far ahead. Up again. Shit. Enemy loitering over there. That's a big help. No harm. Looks like they're defending this place. Hold on. I'm on my way. Branch in the path. Thank you.
Sorry. Moving out. Need to check out the layout of this place. Got something we can use? I really, really don't want to fall here. Hey, you okay? It's still far off, but I see movement.
Looks like they're defending this place.
Bring it any time!
If they're not moving, they can be a landmark for us.
It's dangerous to pay too much attention to your footing. Sorry. Moving out. Keep the important things in mind.
Ah!
everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused.
You have to take whatever you can use.
Don't run too far ahead.
Everything's the same color. I'm afraid I'll get confused. Check out the layout of this place. You pick up something we can use? Hold on. I'm on my way.
lost are over there.
That must
no
be
harm in being prepared. Important things in mind. Hold on. I'm on my way.
At any time. Hey, that's...
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find any, I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. So revenants were made to battle the horrors that mysteriously appeared during the Great Collapse. Using the dead like that, even to defend humanity from monsters, is a massive violation of ethics. They sent those who'd already tasted death out to die again and again, and if they fell, more were created. Is that not the epitome of inhumanity? Were the living not enough for them? Are the dead nothing more than thralls to the living? No! We still have human rights that must be respected! I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know.
Sorry. Moving out.
Bring it any time.
Can't see far, so move carefully. Hey, that's...
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. I see. You found what I wanted. Thanks. This will help push things forward. Silva's rule favors only a handful. Every other revenant is forced to live in fear of thirst and the law. I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. I see. You found what I wanted. Thanks. This will help push things forward. Silva's rule favors only a handful. Every other revenant is forced to live in fear of thirst and the lost. No, even the favored revenants who live in safety are exploited and need to pay levies. It's a system set up to give Silva exclusive control over all the blood beads. We have to escape it somehow. If we don't have to pay levies, we revenants can unite and live together without fear of thirst. I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know.
See well enough in the dark. This mist.
Damn it all. I can't find him. Where did he go?
Hurry up and come out. It's dark. Not too many lost in here. I'm scared. This place is hell. If my wife knew I was out here, she'd be worried sick.
Damn it all. I can't find him.
Hurry up and come out. Dark, too many lost, and if my wife knew I was out here, she'd be worried sick.
But he's in the same boat as me. We've both got families waiting back at the shelter. I'll do whatever it takes to make it back home by the day the levy is due. I've got to start hunting for bloodbeads, too. Where did they go? I've got to start hunting.
Looks like there's some high ground here.
No harm.
We're bogged down here.
Bring bloodbeads back, it's all over. If we don't pay the levy, our families will get kicked out of the shelter. We can't let that happen. Damn it all! I'll do it on my own if I have to. My wife won't have to cry at it. I swear I'll bring bloodbeads back to the shelter. It's way too dangerous outside the shelter. Gotten too used to a life of safety. My wife and I met during the war against the Queen. I died so many times, I thought I'd go crazy. But she was there to support me. I can't let someone that precious to me be thrown into danger. The levy is painful,
but the shelter is the only hope we've got.
It's way too dangerous outside the shelter. I've gotten too used to a life of safety inside.
My wife and I met during the war against the Queen.
I died so many times, I thought I'd go crazy. I can't
love you.
Missile. Good luck at last.
Oh, we meet again. I found a great spot to train nearby. There's just one problem. The place is up ahead, but there's an awful loss there, so I can't start my training. There's no way I could take it out. I'm really sorry to ask for your help again, but would you mind? There's a creepy lost up that way. Could you get rid of it for me?
Can't say I'd like to stick around long.
Bring it any time.
You aren't too hard to work with.
You defeated that lost for me? Thank you. Now I can start training. You're really tough, though. I wonder if I'll ever be strong like you. Come to think of it, I heard rumors about a type of medicine that makes revenants stronger. Maybe it'll help if I get my hands on some of that. The horrors from the Great Collapse. They're different from the Lost. They're more destructive, more vicious, more terrifying. The Lost don't even compare to them. The horrors from the Great...
We can rest here for a while.
A storm. They'll get blown away.
This blizzard is intense. It's hard to see. Maybe you should look down.
No harm in being prepared.
Here must be specked out for cold climates.
I'll look them back.
cliffside stroll, huh? Across the river.
Don't let them back through the corner.
Yo! Bumping into you again here must be fate. I was just thinking about you.
Stay sharp. Pick up something we can use?
Yo! Bumping into you again here must be fate. I was just thinking about you. Yo! Bumping into you again here must be fate. I was just thinking about you. The path ahead is blocked by the Lost. I'm almost at my wit's end. This place is all different, too. The Lost are just the icing on the cake. If I knew it was gonna be like this, I doubt I would have come here looking for a place to live. Anyway, can you clear out that roadblock for me? I'd be ash before I could blink if I even tried to fight that thing. I'd be ash before I could blink if I even tried to fight that thing.
on my way.
Took care of the lost for me? You're a real pal. Now I can finally get moving again.
Huh? Glad I didn't get lost again?
Give me a break. The whole place is all rearranged, so what do you expect? When I was still human, it didn't snow here. You took care of the lost for me? You're a real pal. Now I can finally get moving again.
Huh? You're glad I didn't get lost?
Give me a break. The whole place is all rearranged, so what do you... When I was still human, it didn't snow here. There was a military facility. It's all turned upside down, just like the place I used to live. Yo, how's the exploration going? You're lucky to be partnered up like that. I mean, I do have my little brothers, but I've got to look for a place to live on my own. Oh, I just remembered. The hunter's been spotted a lot in places that have changed like this. You never know when he'll strike, so it'd be safer not to stick around, okay? Yo, how's...
What happened way up in these mountains?
You have to take whatever you can use.
Too far ahead.
Ladder? Where does it go?
No harm.
You aren't too hard to work with.
I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. Project Queen failed, and Revenants had to fight to clean up the mess. Many must have been driven mad by dying again and again, while others succumbed to thirst and joined the Lost. Fighting fire with fire is... I want evidence that Silva's policies are a mistake. If you find anything, please let me know. Project Queen failed, and Revenants had to fight to clean up the mess. Many must have been driven mad by dying again and again. Well, fighting fire with fire has only turned our world to ash! I think we're close to the heart of the problem. We have a lot of evidence, but we just need a bit more. This isn't much, but please take it. It didn't help my cause, but it should be useful to you.
Watch yourself out there.
Just as ordered, a new ladder. We need to be wary of a foe bold enough to attack the hunter. The crypt of that bastard Mito should be this way.
I'd be pretty bummed if... Stay together. You aren't too hard to work with.
It's open.
Eva, can you hear me? The miasma must be too thick for it to get through.
Jack, it's all right. We didn't come here to fight you.
The cavalry's here. Your sidekick sent us.
Eva did? Good. Then she got away safely.
There's a lot I want to say to you, but I'll keep it short. Thank you for watching over Nicola. I really appreciate it.
I'm not sure you should be thanking me.
Who was it? Who attacked you?
Somehow, the impossible happened. No successor should be able to escape from a sealed crypt.
A successor? Wait, are you saying Mito attacked you?
Eva already told you? That'll save some explaining. It's strange. I'm not picking up any relic response from Mito's body. And yet, as far as I can tell, the crypt is still functioning normally. I was completely blind to his deception.
Wait, where are you going?
Mito took the relics that were being held inside of Eva. He has to be stopped, no matter the cost.
Let's go with him. This might get bad.
The decision is yours.
Bring it any time!
You helped us even though you
That's
knew.
A real gem. You have to take whatever you can use. Nice work, Eagle Eye. Enemy spotted above us. Enemies over us. That's all on there.
I'll need to do something.
Get up there. Bring it any time.
Have something we can use? You're looking pretty sharp.
I didn't think it'd be so roomy in here.
If we get surrounded, it's over. Take care.
Here they come.
No harm.
Let's clean them up.
Thank you.
loss could spring up anywhere here. We should find better ground. Heads down, one at a time. I guess that worked out. Not great in tight quarters. Back up, huh? Our gear might not be cutting it. Bring it anytime! Trying to get the drop on us, huh?
Enemy above us.
This might be a good time to run. Find better ground.
Falling here would not.
You have to take whatever you can use. Ah, this is that first cavern, isn't it?
I hope there isn't a cave-in.
I'm on my way. I'm not great in tight quarters. Bring it any time! Oh, not bad. You aren't too hard to work with. Pick up something we can use? Get up there. Choose your ground well. Okay, that's one fight down.
That looks deep. Maybe no coming back from a fall.
This is my home. I'm
not. Take him down one at a time. Too much effort?
Well, wow, Carmilla. Certainly been a while. I thought you might have gone off and joined the Lost.
Hey, that's... Sorry. Moving out. Fall here. sure you're good and set before we go. Up something we can use? Take whatever you can use.
Break at any time. Sorry.
That's a real gem.
For days, searching for my family.
careful around pillars and spikes. You have to take whatever you can use. You're out of healing? Going home's always an option. Let's open it up and see, shall we? Wanna rest? Is the thorn glowing because of the water? Thank you.
Bring it any time!
It's the same type of door as the cave entrance.
Keep searching!
Hey, that's... We need a key. Did you pick one up?
Upgrade. Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
It is time to part ways. Goodbye. See you again.